alone in back with Mafia. So last time we got the mission, now we have to do it. Oh shit, I thought it's gonna still load. So let's see what we have there, shall we? Yeah, it's a lot of dragging in this game. The start is pretty annoying because you see how fast these cars are. And if you fucking drive something and beat the car up, it's even worse. Only fun part is you ever like get cops or something in there. Like now, mission, if I kill him, I can still get his guns. So I can get more guns than you have given. Oh yeah, speed up. Shit. Might as well stop. What? My baseball bat. Broken the law, I'll have to find it. Here's the dough. No, man, it's fine, it's fine. I just get my bat. Okay, let's go. Like I told you, this car is slow as AF. Okay, we have to drive over Julian and Bridget. Okay, I got it where you got it. So, what else? I don't know. This game, like I said, is 90% driving it. So. Later on, there will be more action. I mean, then I will get to places faster because of the cars. In LA, no, you could have just went in any car you wanted. If you ever watch, but in DC you have to unlock the Rolfi guy, you saw the mechanic or like police. He will like teach you how to open the car and the car. Okay, we're very close. Change. Oh man, I know in one or two cars you can change the look, the view that you see from inside of the wheelage. Not wheel, but the steering wheel. Okay. Let's turn here. Oh, you see my home? Punk was over there. Oh, I like all those cars. I like that here are firemen, but I'm pretty sure there's no like medic. Medical. Big cars. I like how I throw my baseball bat in the car. For what? I only drove into you. See how this is? In LA, nor if you do, if you drive over people, they don't give a damn. Ah shit, our car is smoking. It's not good. Guess we'll have to use it. Talk to but just take baseball bat. Hey, Paulie. Damn it, that's bad, I'm pretty sure. If we will have to run from them, we'll fuck. Okay, we're close. What do we have to do? I like this shit.
The fuck?
Chasing us? I'm pretty sure they should have chased us. And we're fucked, like I said. We had to kill them, it's the best bet. Oh my god, oh, they're missing from that wall. If they're getting their cars, we're fucked with our speed and how beat up our car is. Oh shit, I see red. Ah, by the way, red dots on the map are the bad. Oh fuck. The bad guys. Let's see if they. Yeah, minimap is pretty weird. But, I mean, still do some kind of purpose. Can't be, because I'm pretty sure they had to chase us. Interesting. Oh shit. Yeah, but that's the problems I have, I think, when I played like longer ago. Like, I've dealt with problem if your car is still beat up and you have to, sometimes you have to deliver the same car you're driving, you can't like go to another one. And I couldn't get in the fucking bridge, so I had to restart the mission because my car was so really beat. Interesting, they didn't even try to catch us. Oh yeah, we're drifting. Later on we'll see, or I think we'll get better cars, so it won't be this one. I mean, missions will get much longer. More fun, I mean, missions. Now they're just like, you know, not real mafioso, we just got in game. Oh yeah, you can get it. Third time.
I'll have to find you. I'm really sorry.
I said it like three times in a row.
Again. Next time,
oh,
you won't get away with it.
No, whoa. Ooh, I thought we can get in. No! Don't drive over, Paulie! This is so slow, he turns in from the first to reverse. This is so fucking long time period. Yeah, I have been attacking and getting this little mountain or, I don't know, uphill. Holy fucking hell.
Out of the way!
Nice teleport. The fuck was that? I can spam my horn.
Welcome to this town.
Oh, you see that the packs are whatever. It's our destination. Final destination. And let's park here. Oh, and I think in some missions we'll be able to. Able to drive other cars now that we see we have none. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I think as you see we got the car and ended the mission. See you next